The lockdown was very hard for all of us, especially for IVF patients. In some clinics, many patients had to cancel their expensive IVF treatment cycles. And there were quite a few patients who wanted to start their treatment cycles in the month of April and May. They weren't able to do so because the patients couldn't travel because of the lockdown imposed. And the IVF clinics were forced to shut down because government wasn't allowing elective medical treatment. IVF falls in the category of elective medical treatment. It was difficult for the IVF doctors and the embryologists as well. We couldn't work, and our work doesn't fall in work from home category. So we were really missing our work. But the good news is that we've resumed our work. We've started treating IVF patients and we'll be happy to treat you. So there is no need to keep on waiting unnecessarily. As far as question of patients being scared of getting infected is concerned, we would like to clarify that IVF patients are young, and young individuals have very low risk of getting infected with coronavirus. And especially for a standalone IVF clinic like ours, wherein we treat only IVF patients, there is no risk at all. So please don't get scared and don't be fearful, because your chances of getting coronavirus by coming to us is absolutely zero. Just use common sense precautions while traveling, like wearing a mask, sanitizing your hands, and you will be absolutely fine. We are happy to offer you free email consultation and a detailed customized treatment plan so that you know exactly how to proceed. We look forward to helping you have a baby. You can reach out to us by WhatsApping or calling us on 9867-44-1589. Thank you.